You already know who it is.
Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Now watch me nae nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae nae.
Why me do
it? Now watch me whip.
Kill it.
Watch me nae nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae nae.
Can you do it?
Now watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh, watch me. Watch me. Ooh.
Okay.
With Legoland, we had over 5,000 kids come out to this event. It was a great day. Emmett, did you have some fun?
It's great to just see the smiles on kids' faces and to see them enjoy the event.
It's a great event, all these kids being able to give back to the community, being able to really promote the brand. So thank you very much, and we really appreciate the opportunity to be out here with all these thousands of folks.
We're with the Crayola Experience, and kids can come out today and color at our station. You can also create this really cool scuba craft. It's an awesome event to see all the kids out here having a great day of family fun, and that's what we really are, is an attraction about family fun, so it's perfect to be a part of it today.
Now watch me whip,
hey.
Now watch me nae nae.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nae nae.
Great event for us. We love to be part of the community and to let folks know what the authority does here to benefit the greater Tampa Bay area.
Transportation, Hillsborough County Public Schools, and we're here today at Kids Day for the kids to be able to get in on and off the bus and show that we have cameras.
We're really having a great time here. A lot of kids coming through, a lot of parents coming through, which is exactly what we're trying to get to. Thanks so much, Beasley, and it was a great day.
Emmett came here and shook hands with all the kids and greeted them, and we were had some presents up on stage where we did a competition between two families where we gave out some Legoland prizes. So thank you so much to all the radio stations for having us out here. We look forward to coming again next year.
We're here with McDonald's today, McDonald's of Tampa Bay. We have Ronald here, and this is such a great event because all the kids, and we love interacting with them, and it's just such a great event.
Bop, to the right.
Bop, bop,
to the left.
Bop, bop,
to the right.
Bop, 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 bop.
As you can see, we're at Kids Day. We got our video game truck out today. We got kids playing Wii and Just Dance. It's a really great opportunity for our company. There's a lot of kids here, and we get to show off the activities that we got.
This is such a great event for us today because we get to share the experience with all the little kids here and actually even all the adults.
The event was great. It's awesome for my company. It's a lot of kids here. We're very fortunate to be a part of this today.
Hi, this is Bay Care, St. Joseph's Children's Hospital, where we are talking about injury prevention.
What's up? This is Alex Angelo. I had a ball on Kids Day today, and I'm about to go hop on stage, so let's go.
Come on, girl, let's do this. Dang. Let go. Come on, girl, let's do this. Dang. Let go. Go, go, girl. Come on, girl, let's do this. Dang. Let go. Come on, girl, let's do this. Dang. Let go. Go, go, girl. Come on, girl, let's do this. Dang. Baby, why you hesitating if you wanna be with me? He won't treat you how I treat you, and that's obvious to see. You don't gotta be afraid, cause you were meant to be my babe. And if you have a reservation, still girl, I'll get you there, I'll get you there, I'll get you there. I'll get you there, I'll get you there, I'll get you there. I'll get you there. Come on, girl, let's do this.